Suppose I have minus 4 and I have another one. Minus 6, let's see. Minus 4. And I want to add them together. I want to add them together. So let's add them together. Minus 4 plus minus 6. So all together, how many do I have here? 1, 2, 3, 1, -1, -2, -3, -4, -5, -6, -7, -8, -9, -10. So minus 4 plus minus 6 altogether, we have minus 10. So minus 4 plus minus 6 equals minus 10. So you can go on and create more problems like this.